So, are you gonna explain this to me, or what?
What?
This whole...
It's a war. A civil war in the House of Erebus. The Palantine are trying to take out the Dragonetti.
Great. Let them kill each other. Let God sort them out.
They had us take out the Von Espers at the docks because they knew the Dragonetti were onto them. They needed a distraction.
Why, they transported that thing from the waterfront.
Yeah.
So what is it? How do we kill it?
Dragonetti said the curator at the museum is a familiar of his. He's got something to help us.
You buying that bullshit? Could be a trap, anything.
No, I don't think so. The Dragonetti don't scare easy, and he was scared all right. And in case you didn't notice, that thing kicked my ass back there.
Don't sweat it, it was surprises all. Next time, amigo, payback.
Yeah, but we're going to need an edge. You should have seen Chinatown.
It was on the news. They're blaming it on triad gangbangers at the New Year's celebrations.
Unbelievable.
Oh yeah, I'm tracking that shipment that derailed in Chinatown. Should have a destination real soon.
They were moving it out of the city?
Looks that way. I doubt they'd be stupid enough to keep it downtown too long. You serious about hitting the museum? It's getting dark.
As I said, we're gonna need any edge we can get.
I'll keep working. I think I'm close on getting that new toy finished.